Can you solve this algebra challenge? Here's the question. Given these four equations, then the goal is to find the numerical value of a times b times c times d. So pause this video right now and see if you can answer this question, because I will show you the answer and the solution in 3, 2, 1. Now let's have first the answer to this question. The answer is 2004. And the question is, how do we get 2004? And that's the real question. So what is the solution to this question? So let's begin. Now, we are given four equations, and the target is to find the value of this four variable A, B, C, and D. Now, this reminds me of what we call the Vieta's formula, but we're not interested to the sum of its roots or sum of pairs of its roots, but we are interested to the product of its roots, because if we're given a polynomial, and we can say that the product of its roots, given this formula, negative 1 raised to the power of n, which is the degree of this polynomial, times a sub 0 over a sub n. So if we get an equation that satisfies this four equation, and then just get the last term, then divide the leading term, and we get what we call the product of its roots. So now let's set aside this, and let's see if we get an equation that satisfies this four given equation. Alright, now let's get the first equation. Contains a. We have a equals square root of 45 minus square root of 21 minus a. So what we're going to do is to square on both sides, of course. So a squared equals 45 minus square root of 21 minus a. Now, subtract 45 on both sides. And then again, square on both sides to eliminate this square root. So this becomes a raised to the fourth power minus 90a squared plus 2025 equals 21 minus a. Now, subtract 21 on both sides and add a on both sides, or make the right-hand side equal to 0. So this will give us a raised to the fourth power minus 90a squared plus a plus 2004 equals 0. So this is the result when we simplify the first equation. We have a raised to the fourth power minus 90a squared plus a plus 2004 equals 0. Now, let's get the second equation. And we will do the same thing. So square on both sides, subtract 45 on both sides. Again, square on both sides. We just do the same thing on the first equation. And then let's equate this to 0. So we have b raised to the fourth power minus 90b squared plus b plus 2004 equals 0. And we will do the same thing to the third and the fourth equation like this. Now, let's focus on this result. The only difference is we have negative c and then negative d, but the rest is just identical. So now we will fix this issue, because negative c, we can rewrite this as plus negative c, and this minus d, we can rewrite this as plus negative d. Now from here, we can say that our equation is just x raised to the fourth power minus 90x squared plus x plus 2004 equals 0. This is a quartic equation that satisfies these four equations, provided that the roots of this quartic equation are a, b, negative c, and negative d. Because if you replace all x with a, you will get the first equation. If you replace this equation, all x with b, you get the second equation. If you replace c, negative c rather, you get the third equation. And if you replace all x with negative d, you get the fourth equation. And now, let's focus on this equation. And using the Vieta's relation a while ago, we can actually get the product of its roots. So the product of its roots is simply equal to a times b times negative c times negative d, which is equivalent to just a times b times c times d, which is the expression that we want to find. And this is just equivalent to just negative 1 raised to the fourth power, or simply positive 1, of 2004 all over 1, which is 2004. Therefore, the value of the product of A, B, C, and D is just 2004, which is our answer to this question. Therefore, given this four equation, we can say that the numerical value of the product of A, B, C, and D simply equal to 2004. And as always, we are done. And of course, we have here an extra challenge. So let's have some extra challenge. We have the same scenario. So this is just the value of A. Equation 1, equation 2, equation 3, equation 4. Then your goal in this extra challenge is find the numerical value of 1 over A plus 1 over B plus 1 over C plus 1 over D. I will wait your answer in the comment section down below. So see you on our next video.